named Daisy. She almost drives me crazy. I got a gal named Daisy. She almost drives me crazy. She knows how to love me, yes indeed. Boy, you don't know what you're doing to me. Tootie fruity, oh Rudy. Tootie fruity, woo. Tootie fruity, oh Rudy. Tootie fruity, oh Rudy. Tootie fruity, oh Rudy. Oh, wop, bop, loo, mop, blop, bam, boom.
Včerejší stream sice nedopad úplně nejlíp, ale alespoň jsme se posunuli trošku v příběhu. Každopádně zdravím u čtvrtýho dílu naší Let's Play série na hru Mafia 2 ze základního příběhu. Což je logický, protože DLCčka jsem se rozhodl, že točit nechci.
Hello.
Hey Vito, it's Eddie.
Hey Eddie, what's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah, oh, okay, alright, what's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
All right, I'll be right there.
Stream bohužel je rozdělený na tři části z důvodu toho, že... ...že mi prostě spadl internet. Prostě mi... ...padal internet, já za to nemůžu. A tak no, nice, naštěstí tady máme tohle auto. Takže vlastně dá se říct, že tohle je šestý díl. Jakoby. Ale ten stream je prostě rozdělený na... Prostě je rozdělený na tři díly, takže... To je jakože 3, 4, 5 a tady to je jakože 6. Ale já to budu brát, že je to prostě jenom trojka rozdělená na příběh, takže je to celý jenom 3 a tak to je 4. Já už se v tom ztrácím, ty vole. Takže serem na to. Prostě vítejte už 4. dílu našeho Play série na tom Mafia, no. 2. Základní příběh. A jedem přesně nevím kam. Jo, no, tak to se spostal. Včera na streamu jsem ukradl auto, který docela dobře jede. Měli jsme ho tam v jedný stealth mise. Zase klasicky stealth mise, který já úplně nevím. Když to robíte, tak hodně vám uhejbají. Čo tak teď by ti... Píčo, prastrkola, vole. Jestli jste včera někdo nestihl stream, tak to nevadí, můžete se kouknout ze záznamu, což je velký plus. Mínus je to, že ten stream je na... tři díly, no, ale jakože já s tím nic nedělám, prostě auto, vole, vjebat si, vole, s internetem. A další věc je ta, že... Že... Se mi na videu u druhého dílu nepustilo 60 fps. Renderoval jsem to do videa, dokonce jsem ještě ten render znova procházel, abych se ujistil, že v nastavení je 60 fps a bylo. A i tak to prostě nešlo.
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hiya, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job. Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's going to act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're going to take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit! Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta press this.
Put it away now.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay. So now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building. But everybody in a room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
Так, yeah. Inak, вчера мы...
What kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. Gabish.
Inak, вчера мы прошли... I got my piece. Čtvrtou, pátou, šestou, sedmou, osmou a devátou misi. A teď jsme v desátý z 15. Což... je docela nice na to, že jsem streamoval asi... Píčo, no. Jo, 3 hodinky, no, jsem streamoval. Plus minus.
Alright, I'll drive.
Plus minus 3 hodinky, no, z důvodu toho, že asi mi to padalo. Máme hezký auto, ty
vole. Yeah, for a little fireworks show.
Forget it. Aha, ona je výbušní na fautě, no.
Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Tak jestli je jako výbušní na fautě a já to jako používám, ty mi ho vyndej. A mi to ještě píše, buď opatrný, a já tady, vole, drift, vole, všechno, vole. Bouram tady do lidí.
Come on, tell me, what's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm...
Já včera jsme se seznámili s nějakým početíkem. S nějak totální kid, vole, a začíná mě v tom příběhu pěkně
snát.
Je hrozně otravný.
Okay, okay, no more questions.
Je těžce otravný. Je to ten...
Marty!
Sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another word. Cross my heart.
Doufám, že už tam bude.
The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
Çocuğu mektup ayırız.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them. All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you want to wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Where's the fucking bridesmaid?
Bitch of parkour.
It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up.
Can't we just get in some other way?
We could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
Jinak, tady po mafii dvojce. Jinak, tady po mafii dvojce mám v plánu. Mafii 3. Ale věc je ta, že... Jakože si neprojdu tu originální jedničku, no. Protože já nevím, já bych ji snad ani jako nechtěl procházet. Tak co?
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral. All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
Next.
I got it all under control.
Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
Joe. I agree.
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Great.
Let's go.
Ještě Vito s Knírkem, no tak to měl být.
Hey, you two. Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots.
Dobrý.
You got shit in your ears or what? Get over here, I said. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey,
you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us. That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
To je Henry.
I've seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
I fucking hope so. About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
Tak, kde s tím kyblíkem, jak si mu to tady volí kýmka?
This ain't gonna ask what it is, or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span, and then get the fuck out of it.
These two are here to clean. A kde je Joe, vole, zase?
Mess. A mess? Oh, that mess. All right, come on, you two. One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place.
Tylko nevím, jestli za ní mám jít, ale...
meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up. Fucking pricks. Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here. Oh, shit. The yellow. The blue. And the plus, and the plus, the red, and match, and negative, the blue, and cross over here. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Come on, you lazy fucks, hurry it up.
Tu je krev, tady musíme čistit. No tak to mi ho dej.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Na střechu, jo. Tak budeme následovat Joe.
That's Clemente. We could take him out right now. If we had a gun.
Yeah, and we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy and stick to the plan.
Tak. Čuch 18 tím patře jsme, jo?
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs?
No, Joe už nemůže dýchat.
Hold on, I forgot something. Yeah, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
Nějakou ganu?
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
What are you looking at? Yeah, come down and give me a fucking
smack. Shit, come in these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost.
Shit. Okay, dude.
Oh, tak to už se zestralo, do co tě, ne?
You like my sister. You're fucking dead! Back me up, Vito! Let's go, Vito!
Tady je týpek ještě. Ježiši, nej. yapıyoruz. Eti yemeyen akşam arasında ne olur diyorlar. İşte dayırısı devam et olarak diyorlar. İpek Matt Thompson diyorlar. Ještě vidět, kudy se tam leze, kurva. Kudy tam mám vlíz do hajzlu. Hej, Joe. Čuráku. Takže je zaseklé asi. Nebo nevím. Já nevím, kudy to mám jít, ale. A tady, vole. Už mám tu cestu. Oni vezmu ten Thompson, jebat. Teď uvidíte rekty. Rychle něco udělám.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my. Oh shit.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say. All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Hey, tak dělá.
Here's some tape. Tie him up.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
No, tak jestli tohle budu muset ovládat, tak bude v píči. Ne, nebudu, dobře.
Hey. How much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
Well, that was just so much for you to smoke.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
You better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
Mě zajímá, co se stane, ty vajo.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Yeah, just like clockwork. here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right?
All right,
all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Shit. Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess.
Like a fucking
earth,
what the fuck? Oh, shit!
Lucky bastard.
You assholes! You're gonna die for this!
Get away, come on, Vito!
A ono jako nemá zbraň, nebo co?
Hey, we sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it, bitches.
Tak, já daj ukončím, ne?
No!
Ty vole, no, tak tohle bude zase. Počkej, nedrkej do mě, jíci.
I see you with a bottle in your hand, I'll shoot you myself.
Back me up, Vito.
Take the other door, Vito. I got the right side.
A očkej, střílím a dostávám, ne? Yes.
Oh, shit! This way, Vito, you won't get through there. That's the fucking best you got. Ah, fuck! The sprinklers are going off.
Really? Because I thought it was raining.
Fix it!
Fuck! There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2...
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
Two pictures like this will hold it up.
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Tady. Co jsi říkal, more? Tak ty píčo, tohle tady toho jsem tam vůbec nečekal zrovna. To jsem tam vůbec nečekal za ten serám to jedno. Tyhle, on je tady nahoře. Tady nahoře už asi nikdo není. Jo, tam.
He's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
Done. Так, кто рыб?
Yeah, you think it's over? Wrong, assholes.
All right, there's two of them. If they split up, make sure you follow Clementi, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right?
Так, Чилы, але.
Don't worry about it. Just follow Clementi. He's in the black hood.
Кабуло, мы с этим той пресничим. Ale tak je trefala. Jako rychlejš mi to fakt nejede, vole. A vidím, jak on tady to zalomí nějak tak. Já nemůžu střílet ten noho. To už ti došlo na boje?
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay, okay. What about Clementi?
Done.
All right. Don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is it's
small
done.
Price.
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Joe, Joe, don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry.
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry too. More than you think, but you knew the risks.
You too.
This was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
Huh. I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Tak jo, jedem domů a jedem domů. Žádný a prostě jedem. To je, tady máme furt auta, jo. Tak se sedíme. Jo, ale v tomhle nám dochází benzín. No to je nefán. Řidičský skill, ty vole, opět. Ach, jo. No jasně, urvi mi ty dveře, že jo, když já je nepotřebuju. Idiot. No a teď mi to sem pošle, vole. Policajtu mi uprdele, že tady píče, kolik tady jedu, vole. Dobre. Auto na Mageru. Už zase. Já to budu furt opravovat, ty vole. A chci jako dojet domů, takže. Jedinou věc, co jsem v Mafii teda zatím neviděl, nebo možná viděl, jenom si to asi nepamatuju, tak je déšť. Víte, že byste prostě jeli domů v mise a najednou by začal prýt cát? Tak to si tady přesně nevybavuju teď. To bíč. Přesně tohle jsem chtěl udělat, no, protože oni si vystoupí. Vystihneme ujet aspoň kousek. Pokud se nevybouram, že jo. Jo, fakt super, ty vole. Tak vy to bydlí v Greenfieldu. Tak jo. Jdeme domů. Tak jo. A žádnej nový chapter?
Hello.
Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey. If you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Čekaj, to tam se ještě jako furt nekončí, nebo co? Tak to je docela divný, ne? Že to furt nekončí ta mise. Ale mě by už jako měla. No to je divný. No tak projedem se. Jebanec.
Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door. Just give me a minute with him. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home over there.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Yeah, right. You drive here?
I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this name.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave? Marty, I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened.
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right, all right. I'm gone.
Takže Joe je opět na mrtku. A už se vedou fízlové, takže... Joe, ty se posral, ty. No a to... Já nemůžu nastoupit? What the fuck? Hej, co s tím je? Nemůžu nastoupit? Finish what you started. Hej, WTF. Já nemůžu vůbec nastoupit, co ti je? Tady nechal někde klíčky, ne ten čurák určitě. Po něco, ale já prostě nevím. Aha, já jsem měl vzít bez takto tělo. Měl no. Tak proč to neřeknu? Na píču, dokončit to, co jsi začal, vole, tak jebeme. Zajímá, jak to, že Joe má... Těch těží Joe má po každý jakože jiný auto, ty vole, co nikam nejde. To je docela zajímavý. To je však už musím ztratit každou chvíli. To je Joe, moc ti to teda nejede. Moc ti to nejede. Tak jo. Já si říkal, že jako tato mi se furt nekončí, že on si šel jako lehnout, najednou mi nikdo zavolá, ale žádný chapter 11 nic. Co ti doufám, že si mě nevšimnou. Sice nevím, proč tam šli po nás, asi jestli jsme jeli rychle nebo ne. Ale zatím to je úplně uprdele. Tak já nevím. Diamond Motors. Tak Joe je opět na mrtku. Jak jinak, že jo? Mě by spíš zajímalo, kdyby jednou nebyl. Jej!
right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
A já tady jako mám mrtvolu v autě a co jsem mám dělal? Tak to jo, no to je. Super, já mám mrtvolku v autě, musím jí, vole, ještě někam odvíct, vole. Potom, vole, teprve až můžu domů. Tak super, ty vole, fakt že jo. Čo, ale tak ty světla jsou teda dobrý vypalovač. Tak. Hlavně, že se tady nepotkám ještě s někým, ale jestli jo, tak vole, už to můžu srát. Jo. My se šrotujeme to auto, ne? Jo. My se šrotujeme to auto. A ještě... No tímhle musím jít si domů, no tak jo, jde, tyhle. Čo, však to vůbec nepojede, ne? Mhm, super. A musím jít si domů zase přes půl mapy, že jo, jak jinak. To by nebyla mafie, že jo? Takže musíme od našeho baráku dojet za Joelem, to je přes půl mapy, potom musíme dojet sem vyhodit tělo, teda se šrotovat auto, aby jsme vyhodili tělo. Že jo, a teď zase jedeme domů. Takže jebe vám. Nebo jako co? No, tak teď jsem to tady říznul teda hodně, vole, libové. Měť minčus. No jasně, vole, a ty si tady jako nepřibrzduješ, nebo co, debile? No, chyš být prcany. Jako já se divuji, že ten policajt to není divný, že mám rozmrtaný okna, vole. Pičo se... No tady ten jede do protisměru, vole, i kdybych to vytočil, tak je pičus. No hoš, já mám z vás dost. Ten, ty tady stojí, vole, nic nedělají. Já jedu policajtům přímo do obličeje. Taky to mají v piči. Kurva. Tady ten si najíždí, vole, taky do kyslavnice, vole. Ach, no, šikám. No a už se může mít konečně vyspat. Doufejme. Já. Libový. Chapter 11.
Who the hell is that?
Tak jo, tak jo, dáme panové, díky, že jste koukali. Tady to mi se nám trvalo krásných tyhle 50 minut, no tak to mělo vyndej. Tak a díky, že jste koukali, uvidíme se u dalšího dílu tady z Mafie, nebo vole, epičo z Call of Duty, vole, však to znáš, vole. Takže nazdar.